Patty is right here from Step Ahead Arch Support, you know, to help you get on your feet, stay on your feet, and stay pain-free this July 4th holiday. You know, Patty, we're talking about this. A lot of people are going to be walking around, heading down to either Waikiki, and we're going to be spending a lot of time on our feet. We don't want to be hurting. And it's kind of cool because you got some new kind of products into your store, right?
I do. I'm so excited about the new products. And so on these products, this has a nice wide toe box. It has, again, a removable footbed. This is 12 millimeters.
Yeah,
so
let me get this down on the camera right here because I want to show that. 12 millimeters. You can see the cushioning you got there. That's pretty significant support.
That is significant. So with that 12 millimeter, again, that's going to be probably plenty enough, but still, you want to put this orthotic in here to take all that pressure off that metatarsal area or the ball of the foot.
You know, I love this here again. If you go into Patty, she does these custom foot kind of tests that you can see where the pressure is on the foot. But I really got to say, Patty, I love how you have the flexible nature of all of these ones. A little bit for the more pressure, less pressure, a little bit more comfortable, because every foot's different, right?
That's correct. Mm-hmm. And so we've got some pronated foot. That means rolling in, we got going the other way, the supinated foot. So you must support the arch at all times, at all times, and this is why I'm here to help you.
Yeah, and the great thing about help, this is what I love too, our neighbor islands, friends, this test here, you can do this and you actually can help out friends in the neighbor islands too, right?
That's correct. We're going to send them this kit, and on the kit, it does the very same thing here. They send it back to me. Huh. I'm going to give them a free foot analysis over the phone, and again, they love doing it that way, so they don't have to fly all the way over here if they can't just do it.
That's easy. And then you can start that relationship. You can even hook them up and get their sized right. But I got to ask real quickly, we have the new shoes here. We have this. Talk about this footwear, because the ladies out there, I love how you have such a great selection in regards to footwear, especially for the ladies.
Exactly.
What do we got right here?
So again, these ladies, they love this cute little flat, but it's just not enough support. So we want to take the stress and strain off that metatarsal area or the ball of the foot. So I advise to put this orthotic into this shoe.
Just go ahead and you can put it right in there
Into that shoe, so it's going to take a lot of pressure off that area. This has a flexible midsole, so it's going to take the stress off the metatarsal or the ball of the foot, helping you a lot right here with taking that pressure off.
I love it. I love it. And last but not least, what about this one right
here? This is a good walking shoe. So on this walking shoe, it has, again, a rubber outer sole. And on the outer sole, again, less stress and strain on the knee joints, hip joints, and ankle joints. So that's a good walking shoe. Remember with exactly the bunions, the calluses that I talk about? So that's great because, again, you're not putting a lot of pressure on that bunion area with that shoe.
You know, Patty, I love too about, and you, it was funny, I was talking to a friend about this who came and saw you and loved your location right here on Kapiolani. You have two locations. I went out in Aiea, but she had some bunions that she was kind of embarrassed about, but you have those private rooms that you can go and do the, it's just a nice way. She was very happy that she came in, she took off her shoes in a private area, not in front of everybody. Do you feel people respond nicely to that?
Oh yes, they love those private rooms. And so I take them in there and she says, oh Patty, can you help me with this bunion? How did I get this thing again? So I explain it to them and she likes that because we're not with everybody and everybody hearing it.
Yes, I love how you're sensitive to that. And again, validated parking and right off Kapiolani. You know, I got to ask for you, if someone comes into the store, can they bring a shoe that they're wearing right now and say, hey, can I get an insert for that? So they don't have to buy a new shoe. You can just put an insert in right
now. That's right. Many people do that. So the most important thing is these orthotics. They're very transferable. You can put them in your existing shoe. And so that's what the great thing about this is.
Yeah.
And that you put that into your
existing
shoe.
I actually have these ones in my shoe right now. And I have to tell you, since I put them on, I wake up in the morning and I notice I'm less tired. Does that make sense? Do you hear that? I walk all day and I wake up in the morning and that's where I notice the difference. I'm like, wow. I can tell. It was almost like I was walking on clouds all day.
Exactly. Less stress and strain on the knee joints, the hip joints, and the ankle joints. So what this orthotic does, it lifts the diaphragm, stress and strain off the spinal column, and squares off the shoulders.
Yes.
So you're standing much straighter and taller when you're wearing this. They love it. They love it. This is, Patty, you've helped me so much.
Yeah.
Remember, you need to support the four arches that you have to your feet, and we talk about those four arches.
It really makes a difference. And as I love it. So, Patty, thank you so much. Again, all the information on her great locations, both in town and out in Nyack, but it's July 4th. You're going to be out walking around. You want to be...
You got to go into these cute little things.
Red, white, and blue.
So red, white, and blue, and you're just going to love this shoe. The support that you're going to get with this, and again, oh, my goodness, oh, my aching feet. They feel so much better with all that walking we're doing.
I love Patty. Happy July 4th, Patty.
Thank you so much.